the site for consideration. So please call your senators, your representatives, and let them know that native women cannot be hurt anymore. We need loving, tender care, especially for mentoring our children. So husbands, brothers, uncles, let us all unite to have wellness in our families, and let our state senators and reps know that we are listening and that we want the best for our native people. So I'd like to thank all the dancers that take time for young people, and enjoy the rest of the day, and at the end of the day, I want to say, I will be sure to influence. And with Tango, we have a program of doors in Escondido, the Northern Coast, and also for the state of New Mexico. We provide services to stop the violence, sexual violence. We have our gathering for Mother Earth that we do in September. To honor the earth and to make sure that our mother and earth is well as can be. So I take this opportunity of time to thank all of you for coming, for being here, for moving the ancestral homelands of Native peoples in New Mexico. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you.